little bit of salt. Sprinkle of black peppercorns. Wow. Everything is looking so toasty. Add just a little bit more of my cilantro. I love cilantro. Just a little bit more. Sprinkle. Gonna really see the egg with the pancake fully cook. This smells absolutely delicious. Okay, it's almost ready. Just a few more seconds. We're gonna crack this egg open. Really lets everything cook evenly. Wow. It's almost done. Perfect. I'm gonna add just a little bit more sea salt. Really want to cook the eggs fully. Give it that nice salty seasoning with our sea salt. And just a little bit more of our black peppercorn. Wow. Perfect. Super fluffy. Wow, it is perfectly cooked. Oh my gosh. Make sure that it is on low heat. It's exactly what you want. Okay, are you guys ready? Flip this pancake over. Wow. Everything is nice and fluffy. Perfect. All right, I think we are ready. Okay, turn the heat off. We're gonna flip this pancake once more. All right, let's do it. 3, 2, 1. Look at that, you guys, the egg stayed fully intact right there in the center of our pancake. Perfect. Look at that, you guys. Oh my God. Soft boiled egg.